Yeah, don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean, they said drop call when I had great connection. And now I'm on the phones talking with the great connections. I got the vibe on me, it's like a gray light. All these questions, these voices answer. I'm a mind slave, I'm in overdrive. I can't take a break, I don't feel alive. All my fake friends, free them up and then I slide. Right about their lives, it's about the time. Yeah. Shade is down, under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just the path I walk? Thinking I could save them all.
Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And there could be a lot of celebrating going on after this. I say that because they have it in their power to clinch the title. It is Manchester United facing Barcelona.
Well, thank you, Derek. What a season it's been for them. Promotion already in the bag, and you have to say they've looked comfortable. 3 points would see them champions. If not, there's always the next game.
In with a chance. Still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence. And operating up front today, Edinson Cavani. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And it's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And he takes it on! It was an ambitious shot, and it didn't really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if he let that one in.
Marcus Rashford loves to attack from the wide areas. Firing it in. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. It looks promising. Here's Cavani. No, high quality defending. Sergio Busquets. Pedri. Now Jordi Alba. Well, it's one pass after another. Bruno Fernandes. And providing width. Chances on. Can he find the net? And still danger here. Oh, a goal! And that changes things profoundly. As it stands, they will be champions.
Oh, just look at the celebrations. It's unbelievable. I'm absolutely loving this.
So back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. James. Cavani. Marcus Rashford. A really sumptuous ball. Promising attack, but his timing was off. It is to be a throw-in. Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. And Edinson Cavani's in position at the far post. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Piqué. Sergiño Dest. And showing fine vision. This could level it. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Or can Barcelona demonstrate their corner kick-taking prowess? and unable to keep the ball. Oh, he's through here. It's opened up for him. He truly was in a wonderful position, Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement, he didn't go for power, and he's missed it.
And Alba with a swarm around him. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Sloppy, Jordi Alba. Marcus Rashford. And threading it forward. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Frankie de Jong. Pedri. De Jong. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Oh, maybe the equaliser! Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Pogba. Longley, Griezmann, on to Messi, and he's made headway, not out of the woods yet, well it looks so threatening but the danger averted. Shaw. Edinson Cavani now. Bruno Fernandes. Real chance. And a goal! And surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy.
It's going their way. 2-0. Jordi Alba. Pedri. And taking it away. Marcus Rashford. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Can he put it away? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United.
Edinson Cavani.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Barca's first half struggles were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? Dembele. On to De Jong. Pedri. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Jordi Alba. Now Busquets. Longley. Messi. Excellent block. and breaking at pace with menace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Really getting stuck in. Throw in to Manchester United. Perfectly positioned. Messi. Dembele. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Van der Beek. Bruno Fernandes. And the attack looks promising. Strongly in, Pique. De Jong. On to Messi. Barcelona have given it away. James. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Griezmann. Griezmann. Paul Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Now can they counter clinically? And players waiting in the centre. And danger still. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Griezmann. Pedri. And intercepts again. Van der Beek. Oh, showing excellent vision. He's managed to get in behind. It's opened up for him. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and the composure is there to round the keeper and slot a really top-class goal.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Longley. Jordi Alba. On to Messi. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Rashford. Van der Beek. Now Pogba. The delivery towards the back post. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Pedri. Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Here's a change for Manchester United. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Throw-in forthcoming for Barca. We're being pressed here. Sergio Busquets. What a shocking pass, really. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Ter Stegen with a great save. The corner played into the box. Well, punched clear. Scott McTominay. Well, it doesn't get much better than this. The knowledge that a victory will give you the title, and they are winning so well, Lee.
Yeah, they are. All that hard graft in pre-season, all those months ago. This is where you get the...
Goodness me, he skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Coming onto the pitch.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And now, passing it through. Messi. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. So a throw in here. And there to intervene. The verdict is offside here. Sergio Busquets. On to Messi. Oh, big chance. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And the final whistle has sounded. The champions have been crowned. It is their title. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, you have to say, all that hard work, all that graft, all those training sessions has paid off. Brilliant scenes. Fully deserved, you have to say. Go and enjoy yourself, lads.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of enjoying themselves, Lee, and probably for quite some time. And providing width, chances on. Can he find the net? And still danger here. Oh, a goal! And that changes things profoundly. As it stands, they will be champions. Edinson Cavani now. Bruno Fernandes, real chance. And a goal! And surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Can he put it away? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. And players waiting in the centre. And danger still. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Oh, showing excellent vision. He's managed to get in behind. It's opened up for him. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Oh, big chance. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.